The network just cut me off there. As I was still talking, Kere, I just want to show you guys that people are living out there. Eh? Like, look at how nice these houses are, bruh. Look at how nice these houses are. Just look at them. Eh? Don't you guys want this one day, Mara, for yourselves? And now this is not where I'm planning to end. This is not where I'm planning to end. Yes, now I have bigger plans for myself. Yo, now I have bigger dreams. Yo, wait. Hey guys, can you see how nice these houses are? Hey, and now one thing I can guarantee you, ne? One thing I can guarantee you. Almost all the owners or whoever people are staying in this type of houses are always minding their business in life. Always minding their business in life. But they've always, Inji. Yes, they don't care about anything other than focusing on their lives. Ah, would you, shall we ask others? Do you think you're gonna get here when you're busy in other people's businesses? Investigating. Yeah? Hey, what are you doing? Hey guys, are you not inspired, Mar? That one day, just one day you'll find yourself here. I say it's not only celebrities who live in places like this. Lare na wanavalim popo. In the name of Jesus. Whether it's renting or not, it doesn't matter anymore. For as long as we know you'll never get here. If you guys... If you guys are not planning on changing your lives in 2020, I give up, sure. Just look at these houses. Yeah? Just look at these houses. Yo, this one got on the president. Oh, what if the president stays here, Vel? Yo, and it's possible. Ah, it's possible, sure. You know, we used to see this on newspapers, you know, Property 24 apps, you know, and I've always wished that, you know, one day I'm going to see this place or such places to be exact. Oh, today, give it to you. Dreams do come true, guys. Unfortunately, the sad part about it is the process of acquiring dreams takes so much more than what people think, you know? Yo, it takes a lot. I don't wanna lie, it takes a lot. And the first step into achieving your dreams is your surrounding. You see the people you are surrounding yourselves with. I mean, like, right now, as you are watching this live video, you are in Harangue, Soshanguve, or wherever you are. It's a village. Wherever you are, it's a village. When you are in that village, you are listening to another person who is in a village. What do you think is going to happen to you? Because one thing you have to know about blacks is that, hey, negativity is what we love. It's what we do best, eh? Blacks, as blacks, we are always negative in everything. In everything. Mara, once you start changing your surrounding, go in 2020, ne? Let your goal to be changing your friends. You can't change family members, but you can definitely distance yourself. You know, those type of family members, when you want to start something, they're always being negative. Aye, This thing of yours won't work. This thing of yours, it's a scam. And that person is staying with you in that kasi. What do you think is going to happen to you? 2020, I will be in another estate. Doing the same video, you'll still be watching me. And it's not nice sometimes, you know? Because I don't even have friends here. Because people are afraid of taking risks in life. I mean, you can't get anywhere if you don't want a risk. And you can't get anywhere if you share so much dreams with so many people. Your dreams need to be unique, Black Child. Kore, your dreams must be unique in order to get to a place like this. And somebody once asked me that, Coach, how do you deal with all the negativity? Like all the negativity, brah. You know, especially that season whereby, hey, I was being roasted every weekend. I was being roasted all over. How do you deal with everything? And the answer was simple. And the answer is still simple. And the answer will never change. I'm in this place, seeing these nice houses, driving a G63. I'm the only person who understands and who knows where I come from, you know, what I've been through in life. How did I get to where I am today, you know? And there's another person who's discrediting all my hard work, you know, talking like they've been with me throughout the journey. So the trick is simple in life. When you have made it, you don't listen to poor people. When you have made it, you don't listen to broke people because they have nothing good to say. The owners of this house don't care about FBK. They don't care about me. They don't care about anything. They are minding their business. They don't care about what happens in my house, actually. They don't care. That's what people with money do. Ask about these poor ones. Always in our business. Always talking nonsense about us all over social media. Obana, in 2020, your goal should be changing your surrounding. Obana, people who are negative in your life, are Black Child, just change them. Or else next year you'll be watching me again like this. You'll be watching me again just like this. Exactly like this. Agalobo just told. Mara, change your surrounding. Obana, whatever you are pushing, whatever hustle you are pushing, blah, 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 nonsense, cut them in your life in 2020. You'll see changes. Skim over positive man in life, you know, people who understand what hustling is all about, you know. That's how we let the nonsense man go king from poja mara. Come on, Betuel. Oh, sorry, tell Chikolo. Yeah, no, they are taking this car.
Ah, I'm sorry, I'm going to go rain.
Ora, mara, yeah, hey, guys, I got a one relationship with KFC at trend. But I'm in one relationship. This is my manager and his side chick.
Side chick mom.
So he's teaching her how to drive. Like, look at this relationship. It's very inspiring. This relationship is very inspiring. My manager's girlfriend, they're teaching her. Is your boyfriend teaching you how to drive?
Yeah.
He always wants you to be on the left of his car. That bastard. And every day, over plan your konyo over here.
How are you?
But I'm betrayed. Bona. Even look at my shalagamra. My manager is teaching his girlfriend how to drive in a very nice estate. I'm accompanying them in a G63. Langkwagir.
So, Raore, if I'm living this kind of a life, do you think I would care what poor people say?
Yeah? Obana, if you're poor right now, ne? If you're poor, stop listening to your poor friends, man. Stop listening to those people. They will never. My manager's girlfriend is stuck, yeah. You see, such relationships. We have KFC relationship and we have my manager's relationship. He's teaching his girlfriend how to drive. How to drive? When your boyfriend always wants you on the left. Baby, guy, you're always on the left taking videos. You don't even know how to drive, but you have been in every car in the world. You have been in a G63, you have been in a Polo. In fact, you started with a Ranex. You have been in every car. Hey, you are dating the nonsense, man. You must date somebody who wants to see you grow in life. Kawana, these two, ne, this couple, even if the relationship can end tomorrow, Aura knows that, you know what, somewhere, somehow, I've my boyfriend inspired me, you know? I've seen where he stays. He inspired me. Regardless of the nonsense which poor people say, I know the life he's living. He even taught me how to drive. Lenadi boyfriend chale na. Eh? The boyfriend chale na dil rutang. Ba foshala ol namela every weekend. Ba pela bal na mejele. Every weekend. Aye, ba fwet. Let's improve, man. Let's improve, man, ba fwet. Aye. Hey, Aura. Happy this lady doesn't know how to drive, so they are teaching her how to drive. It's very inspiring, yes. Now I'm alone here. I'm alone here as always. So Marai, she's trying, Shem. Yes, she's trying. From tomorrow, call your so-called boyfriend. From tomorrow, call your so-called boyfriend and say, you know what, baby? I don't wanna be a passenger anymore. Teach me how to drive. You certainly invest all your energy, all your time in nonsense relationships. Le jola le domote. Wait, le lady slay queen tenang. Every weekend, le nalfo pila na meji left. Allah apena. When are you gonna get your own? Yeah? If you're not in another man's car, le busy le blala, you're gossiping, talking nonsense about people whom you will never reach their level in life. Le palag oral betuel. One, look at this cute. We have KFC relationship and we have betuel and oral. Look at how cute they are. Eh? They're teaching her how to drive and then she's being escorted by a G63. Eh? Marala, bona marala, rara's inspiration. If you're not inspired for tech, man. Alanya straight. Bona ngin juje, man. Bona angwa. Lerala, even if people can talk nonsense about you every day, mar, for as long as you're seeing this, do you think it can get to you? Poor people, libili. Awa. But nonetheless, if your boyfriend doesn't have a car, this is very important. If your boyfriend doesn't have a car, please, ladies, stay with him. Stay with him, hey? Because it won't be nice just after you leave him, then things start picking up in his life, you know? I've been through that before. I've been left before, and things started picking up in my life. That was the best feeling ever, you know? So your boyfriend is hustling, your boyfriend is broke, your boyfriend is trying this Forex thing, your boyfriend is trying this business thing. Support your boyfriend. Ladies, don't leave him because you see people like me. Because you just see people like me. I know there are those type of ladies who want to date guys like me just because we are staying in nice houses, we are driving you. But now we don't have love. That's just the truth. People with money, we don't have love. What I mean, I'm not saying that we don't fall in love. What I'm saying is that we won't give you as much love as your boyfriend would. Trust me, if you want love, you can only get love from your boyfriend. So if he's hustling, don't leave him. Mara, if already he has made it, awa, you must benefit from that relationship at least. How? Yeah, now every weekend he wants to be on top of you. Every weekend, Inje, he wants to be on top of you. How? Aura is learning how to drive with a Polo. Tomorrow she's gonna drive a G63. She's gonna drive a C63. And then there will be girls who hate her, talking nonsense. But fact remains, you will never get here anytime soon. For as long as you are still having that nonsense mentality of yours, you will never, I repeat, never. Church on a gel to the TV. Yek black excellence gwale magagesh. Rfiti lir na mapeli gwa. Kutwa beges fote nna. Agu bushi ki senten. Aga kafishi ki senten nna. Aga kafishi ki Gucci. Let no wake iti Gucci. I've never been to a Gucci store. Yo, I'm causing traffic, yeah. Or rent like is causing traffic. Yo, she's stopping. Ay, 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 this girl. Yo, Jesus. Yo, guys, there's Aura just caused traffic. Aura is disappointing me now. This guy must just pass, eh? This guy must just pass. Aura is stuck. hey, let me reverse a bit. You know, these people who are still learning how to drive, you can never trust them. But I will be very patient. So I'm teaching my manager's girlfriend how to drive by putting pressure behind. This is very inspiring, guys. This is very inspiring. This is very, very inspiring. You people who are always talking nonsense about us, you'll die poor. I'm telling you, you'll never see this. You'll always see this on TV. You will never see this. I'm telling you. Mara, 2020. If you change that nonsense mindset of yours and get inspired, I'll go with that name. Kitor, when I'm driving like this and then I hear your beep beep and you're like, coach, I'm like, yo, my king. You're like, I'm here as well. I'm like, keep up the good work in Jack. You know, that's what we want to see amongst black society. Marawa, that shit doesn't happen. You are busy, go kasi, in shacks, gossiping about us, talking nonsense as if you know where we come from. Rabon masepa mo life thing, but eh, rabon masepa, yarre, enough sin shit, yo, eh. Yes. It's just that I'm not that type to cry. But if I had to cry, I would cry. Kurwa's working. Just remembering where I come from and where I am today. Actually, everybody in FBK, everyone in FBK. Betuel, you see this guy? Betuel, this guy who's teaching his girlfriend how to drive, ne? Betuel, I met him in. I met him in 2015, go TUT. I met him in TUT 2015. And this guy, I've always wanted to see where this guy stays, né? as my manager, as my friend, when we're still starting at TUT. This guy never showed me where he stays. I just knew that he comes from around Pretoria. I've never been to his house, you know, when we were still studying. Only to find out that this guy, Betuel, actually his home, he's staying in a garage. Betuel grew up in a garage, people. Now, I think a shack is better, né? Because I had my own room, even though it was curtain divided, but it was a room. If kinyako fasa oral benga fasa mara, obviously not at night. Maybe during the day when they will go to work, yeah, that would work. So this guy, Betuel, my manager, the one who's teaching his girlfriend how to drive in using a spare car, a car which we don't even need. This car is just to transport our chef. We don't even need it. But we know we are not disrespecting people who own polos, though. Don't get me wrong. Big ups to whoever is owning a polo. That's something, you know. So as I was saying, this guy, he grew up in a shack. He stayed in a shack in a garage. For all his life, he stayed in a garage. That's my manager. So I wanted to see where he stays as he was managing me from 2015, you know. That's what people need to understand. Some people just think that the guys that I'm working with in FBK just come in FBK and then they drive this nice cars, they stay in. They don't know that me and my boys, when Drake used to say we started from the bottom, now we are here, he knows what he's talking about. Me and my boys, we started from the fucking bottom, bruh. When my boy used to stay in that garage, he was ashamed that, you know what, fuck, my boy wants to visit me, I can't show him that garage. I only found out that Betuel grew up in a garage last year, 2018, 2015, he was hiding it, 2015, 2016, he was hiding it, 2017, he was hiding it, staying in a garage. And in a garage, you need to remember, it's his mom, it's his father, it's his little brother, and it's his sister as well, little sister. Like three children, two parents, one garage. This guy couldn't even masturbate. He couldn't even have privacy just to teach himself how to masturbate. I just taught him how to masturbate in 2016 when we were in varsity, you know? That's how difficult life used to be, you know. So you people, you just talk about us FBK as if you know where we come from. If you thought my story was painful, you have no idea. Everyone actually in FBK, Ponto, Kuto, you guys have no idea, hey? But nonetheless, we just thank God. But look at Betuel today. Look at Betuel today. I never took out a post and say that I'm looking for a manager. I've never done that, and I'll never do that, because people are opportunists out there. You know, everybody would stand the chance to be my manager right now. Why? Because they know for sure that they will get to drive a C63. They will get to drive all these nice cars. They will get to live the life. You know, everybody would stand that. But me and Betuel, we've come a long way, you know. We've come a long way. Now, if he has bought his mom a house, bruh. Betuel has bought his mom a house. He took his family out of that shack, garage which they were staying at. I mean, what more inspiration do you need? What's hate for? Yeah? What's hate for that we are living this life where we are driving? Why do you have to find it so hard that we are living this life? Eh? Eh, Muloi, which? Why is it so hard? Where the fuck were you when my boy was still staying in that garage with his mom? When he buys his mom a house, then it's all a lie. Where the fuck were you? More than 22 years of his life, staying in a garage, bruh. In a garage. He has bought his mom a house. He has bought his uncle, the one who was taking care of him through adversity years. He has bought him a car, bruh. A car. Just to say thank you, guys. Look at him now. My boy is happy. Teaching his girlfriend how to drive using a spare car. Eh? Is this not inspirational? Let's just be realistic. And some people, when we tell them about the things which we have right now, some say that we are bragging. And that is not the aim, you know, honestly speaking. When I tell you what I have now, when I tell you what I make now, I'm going to remind you where I come from. Now, I want you to connect the situation that you are in right now. The situation that you're in right now, I want you to connect it with what I've been through and where I am, so that you can see that it's not only other races, it's possible, black child. Only if in 2020 you start cutting those nonsense friends of yours, those family members who are always talking nonsense about your hustling spirit, cut them off, Mfana. Cut them off, my sister. Those friends of yours who only want you every weekend just to sell you guys to people who have money, cut them off. You'll see changes in your life. Mara, I know you don't want that. You guys want my piano nonsense. You want to dance throughout the December. Leisure life. What's my king? Leisure life, Lena, man. Hey, life is too short, people. It's like you guys came on earth to accompany other people. Did you guys come here to accompany us? Let's just start there. Did you guys... I know Aura is trying, Shem. She's trying, Shem. She's trying, Shem. It's like you guys came on earth to accompany other people, and that's not how it's supposed to be. You know, I don't think God would bring you guys here to suffer. It's just that you guys make choices to suffer. Everything is a choice, honestly, you know? Everything in life is a choice. We all make a choice. The friends you keep, it's a choice. Family members, it can't be a choice, you know? But me always reminding you these things every day, I want you to remember that I've seen shit as well. Don't just wish to be me. There are so many people who wish to be me, who wish to live the life I'm living. Do you guys wish to go back to the day whereby I was eating one piece of chicken for 6 days? You guys don't want to wish that. Eh? These things don't come easy, people. And blacks are not happy. People who know us, they are not happy. They are very angry. Mfana kawacho. Oh, I must come and park the car. Hey, back some of which I must say, Pam Hot. One table again. Eh? Yeah, now my manager is going out with the G63. He deserves it. Mvana, like some of you were staying in a garage and you were ashamed of it.
Who wouldn't be?
Yeah, who didn't exactly? Who wouldn't be? Guy Note 9, Van. La dating.
Hey,
that one couple of the day.
No,
like KFC. Why is I'm driving to G63? Yeah, who's on your drive? Look at this guy. Would you believe me if I told you that this guy? How many years? I'm fine. Would you believe me if I told you that this guy was staying in a garage? His parents were staying in a garage in 2018 early. You wouldn't believe. All you would do is talk nonsense. Ah, it's a scam. You're mad. I'm red. I'm fine. It's been tough. I'm fine. Sometimes I would cry, but I'm a man. I won't cry.
I'm
fine. A Spanish business card, ne? Faka oil, fuck full tank, I'm fine. Still, I'm fine. I'm fine. You deserve it, boy. Eh? And freaky guy. Ah, you deserve it, boy. I'm fine. You deserve it. Ababulele, they can talk all they want. Masipa bona. Leba bujemba lo ibakir masipa bona. You look at nkala. I wish I can cry, but I'm a man. Eh? Okay, unlock it.